This how to 1 minute will show you how to uninstall WordPress website from Namecheap Cpanel. Follow this step-by-step guide to remove your WordPress website from Cpanel. First of all, open the Namecheap website and log into your account. Then hover over on account and click on dashboard. Once you are in your Namecheap dashboard, click on hosting list. And here you will get your available hosting. Now click on this drop down and click on go to cPanel. And you will jump into your Namecheap cPanel. Here scroll down. Under databases, you will find MySQL database. So right click on it and click on open in new tab. So to delete any WordPress website from cPanel, first of all, we have to delete the website database. Now open the MySQL database tab, and once you are here, you will see here your WordPress website database list. Now we need to find out the exact database for the WordPress website we are going to delete. To do that, again go to cPanel and open file manager. Open the public underscore html. Open wp-content folder. Here you will find this wp-config.php file. Right click on it and click on edit. Edit. Once you are in editor, here you will get your database name, database username. Note the database from here and go to the MySQL database page, and this is the database. So all you have to do is just click on delete. Delete database. Then click on go back. After deleting database, we need to delete user. So scroll down and you'll find this current user list here. Now go to the editor again and note the username. Now search for the user. This is the one. Delete the user from here. Delete user. Once you deleted your database and users, it's time to remove our WordPress files from cPanel. To do that, again click on file manager and open public underscore html. Now all you have to need, select any file and click on select all, and then click on delete. Click on confirm, and that's how we can remove WordPress website from Namecheap cPanel. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.